If anyone ever doubted BTS and ARMY, they were wrong. Last week we saw Butter break every single record in the history of music with the debut. It officially became the biggest song debut in the history of music, surpassing all the competition. They broke not only YouTube records, with over 300 million views just in the first week of its release, but also broke numerous streaming records on streaming platforms such as most streams in 24 hours on any song in Spotify history. So the only thing left for Butter to accomplish was, number one spot on the Billboard Hot 100. Well, now, BTS and ARMY have also achieved that milestone, making history once again. It's only been about 6 months since BTS last ruled over the Hot 100, but they are back at No. 1 once again with their latest release, which doesn't just hit the top spot, it debuts in first place. BTS's Butter opens at number 1 on this week's Hot 100, Billboard's ranking of the most consumed and most popular songs in the US. The track is their fourth chart topper in America, which is incredible, considering they only lifted to the peak spot for the first time less than a year ago. Butter blasts onto the Hot 100 at No. 1 thanks to strong streaming figures, an impressive debut at radio and, more than anything else, an eye-popping sales sum. The cut was purchased 242,800 times in its first 7 days of availability, which easily stands out as the largest sales figure of the year. The English-language track racked up 32.2 million streams on platforms like Spotify, Apple Music and YouTube, and it reached an audience of 18 million people on radio stations across the US. All thanks to the efforts of ARMY, who streamed the song day and night, on all the platforms, BTS have finally managed to score their 7th Top 10 Hot 100 hit and 4th number hit. So BTS had to thank the ARMY for their efforts, and so they did in this latest interview. Take a look.
저희가 버터로 빌보드 핫100 1위를 또 하게 됐습니다. 아, 저도 그냥 올여름 정말 이렇게 신나게 생각 없이 좀 즐긴 노래가 있으면 좋겠다라고 생각하고 만들었는데 이렇게 정말 다시 한번 빌보드 핫100 1위까지 찾아가게 돼서 너무 기쁘고 영광입니다.
감사합니다.
정말로 특히 아미분들의 또 많은 분들의 도움과 사랑이 있었기에 저희가 네 번째 빌보드 1위라는 자, 영광스러운 타이틀을 얻을 수 있었다고 너무 생각하고요. 정말 모든 저희를 사랑해주고 도와주신 분들께 감사드립니다.
네, 날이 조금씩 더워지면서 벌써부터 지치시는 분들이 꽤 계실 텐데요. 버터를 들면서 에너지 충전하고 힘을 내신다. 저희한테 그것만큼 좋은 선물이 없을 것 같습니다.
맞습니다.
네, 버터를 사랑해주신 모든 분들께 진심으로 감사드리고 언제나 뜨겁고 달콤하고 시원한 음악을 들려드리기 위해 노력하는 방탄소년단이 되겠습니다.
네, 특히 한결같이 저희를 뜨겁게 응원해주시는 우리 아미 여러분! 아미 들고 있어요! 너무 감사드립니다. 저희는 지금까지 아미를 사랑하는 방탄소년단이었습니다.
1 fan tweeted, "I'm so happy, we did it. What Yoongi wants, Yoongi gets. Hashtag Butter won on Hot 100. Another fan tweeted, "Our hard work paid off armies, yellow heart if only I can hug you oh I would. Hashtag Butter won on Hot 100. While another wrote, "To be honest, their happiness is my happiness. If they cry, I cry. If they laugh, I'll laugh. If they are down, I am down. And their success is my success. I couldn't be more proud. Hashtag Butter won on Hot 100. Another fan tweeted, "Armies and BTS paved the way and no one can deny it. We made it for number 1 on Billboard Hot 100, first Korean act to do so. No one does it like us. Flex everything because we worked hard for this. Hashtag Butter won on Hot 100. At the moment, Butter serves as a standalone single, but chances are before 2021 is over it will be featured on the tracklist of a new album, though nothing has been announced just yet. The tune replaces last week's champion, Olivia Rodrigo's Good For You, which also opened in first place. That track put up a good fight, as it actually improved in its performance, but nothing could beat BTS this time around. Because they are the kings, and they have the army on their backs."